This is before when I was doing my music theory when I was young. Too young for exams. And this was when I was a bit older doing my exam. Doing my theory. This is a practice exam on the computer. I do lots of practice exams before I start my real exam because I like to get 100%. Music theory is to learn how to read and write music correctly. It's good for kids to learn because they learn how to be accurate, and it's like learning a secret language.